My worst fear became a reality. Shona Ferguson's daughter. Shona Ferguson and his daughter, Alicia. The daughter of veteran actor and film production mogul, Shona Ferguson, says her worst fear has become a reality. Taking to social media, Alicia Angel Ferguson said her father's passing has touched many lives. Words cannot express how I'm feeling right now. My worst fear became a reality. You fought your fight, Dad, and I'm so proud of you for making it this far. You've not only touched our lives as your family, but you've touched many others as well. You've left a legacy behind that I will carry on, as I did make this promise when I was little to you. Thank you for everything that you've done for me, she says. The 47-year-old died on Friday afternoon following COVID-19 complications. The news was confirmed by his family's foundation. The Fergusons say details of the actor, producer, and businessman's memorial and funeral services should be ready by Monday.